Hi! In this video, you will learn a simple animation technique that allows you to communicate a commonly used concept. The concept is to reveal the hidden information. The technique goes like this. We all know that strawberry is a tasty fruit, but what we usually don't know is hidden behind the tasty nature of this fruit is a ton of health benefits. Can you see here, we are revealing something that is a surprise for the audience. If I have to give a business example, it goes like this. We all know that Azim Premji is a successful entrepreneur. Then you talk about the business that he created, the nature of the business, the market capitalization and things of that nature, and then say, what we usually don't know is hidden behind this shrewd entrepreneurial mindset is a kind-hearted philanthropist. And then you talk about the various philanthropies Azim Premji is involved in. So as you can see, the number of ways you can use this technique is limited only by your imagination. So let us learn how to create this simple technique. Here I am on a new slide. The first thing I'm going to do is to write the first text. So let me pick up the text box tool and write my first text. Then I'm going to use a thick font here. Let us go to impact and let us really increase the size. And this is to make sure that this one covers the text that is going to be behind this. So this is our first text. Now I'm going to convert this text into a picture so I can split it in the middle. But before that, I want to ensure that there is opaque background. So let me select this text, go to shape fill and fill this text box with white color. So now it is opaque. Now let me right click and then cut, right click, and I'm going to use the second option here called picture. When you click on that, you can see that we have this available as a picture which can be cropped the way we want. Now I want to trim the unnecessary portion around this. So let us select this, go to picture format, pick up the crop tool, and then you can see there is a square around this text. So I'm going to crop it till that place here. This ensures that we don't unnecessarily cover too much of area here. So this is cropped out. Excellent. Now I'm going to cut this into two halves, and it's very simple. All we need to do is to go to home, pick up the rectangular box, and then draw a rectangle that covers this area like so. Now let me first select this text. Then hold the shift button down and select this shape. Then go to shape format, go to merge shapes and use this option here called fragment. Now we have got the text divided into two equal halves. Now we have this box here, which is not really required. This ghost box can be deleted. Now you can see that I can move this away like this. Now this is what is going to be split so we can reveal the information behind. Now we need to write the information behind. So let me go to the text box tool and write my second text. Now this text needs to be visually distinct from the first text. So let me use a different font color, which is red here. And I'm going to increase the font size like so and make sure that the size of this snugly fits behind the first one. And that's very important. Here I placed the second text right on top of the first one. Let me apply custom animation so that it projects forward. So let me select this second text. Then let us apply a simple grow shrink animation, and it is available in emphasis. Click on that and this is how the second text is shown. Excellent. Now this needs to show only after the first text splits itself. So I'm going to send this second text behind. So I'm going to right click and send this to back. Now let us have these two elements split. So let me select this first element, go to motion path animation and say lines, and the default direction is down. Let me move this somewhere up. So this is the level to which it opens up. Then let us select this one, do the same thing, go here, go to motion path animation lines, and then you can move it in such a way that it is somewhere around here. Excellent. Now the first animation needs to be moved all the way down, and we need to say this happens after previous. And these two need to happen with previous. So on one click, we have these two moving out. And right after that, we have the text behind it coming forward. So let us see how this thing works. Then we will know what kind of adjustment we need to make to the placement of the elements here. So let me go to slideshow. On a click, the first one reveals the second one and it looks perfect. So that is how you create this beautiful technique. By the way, we have a whole bunch of text-based animations that you can use to communicate some useful concepts in your PowerPoint presentations. We have created a small playlist for you which you can watch, enjoy and learn. All you need to do is to just click on the link here and start watching the playlist right away. It is a useful investment of your time, so go ahead, click on the link and start watching the videos right now.